The church was built in the 12th century, replacing an earlier wooden Saxon chapel, which had originally been a chapel of ease to Chislett. The monks of St. Augustine's Abbey rebuilt the church in the 14th century. The church's interior was restored in the 19th century.